We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks, hon.
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
It worked out in the end.
This time. Luckily.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it.
Felix, we need to disable it.
Yes, okay, yes. Good thinking. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What? Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find him. That's where you'll take your position.
Right. On it.
Are you in position?
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
My deepest apologies, but we're actually closed. Also, this really isn't a door, but...
You scared the crap out of me.
I get that a lot. I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona.
Oh, delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh! Go away!
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut up.
Marsha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think
Fiona,
about my face...
Fiona, now.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Well, Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona...
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
What the hell? It's fake.
Definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Sorry.
get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is. But I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
All right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh. Okay. Continue.
Ah! Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We can find the money!
What?
The case has a tracker! I can follow it!
Let him back in, Sasha.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Just let me call some of my people and,
call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reeve, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can come up with something.
I've got to go, Reese. You're going to have to fix this one yourself.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials?
I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money.
I hope this works.
Code monkey.
justice.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in.
See? I told you I'd find the money.
I don't remember you telling me that. And I was the one who had to figure out that Rust Bucket's navigation systems. You know, some of that stuff is even older than Atlas Tech.
So, the case is in there?
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas Tech, you should be able to scan it.
That Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards.
Wait, no, that won't work.
Guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
You know, I'm getting kind of tired of getting left behind. So, you know, stop.
got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperions! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion.
You gotta focus on getting the money back.
Of course. The money, that's all that matters to you suits.
It was money we brought to you. Remember? Fake vault key?
You just tried to steal our van.
See? You're just lashing out now.
Shut up. Walk in front of me.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. Money's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry.
I've got a shot.
No! It's too late.
It's not.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. It's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
Locked. Oh, it needs a password. Stupid piece of...
Did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Just a little bend around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just a worthless Pandoran.
What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like?
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR-4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please?
Do you promise to give it back?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Damn it, not now.
You're really cool. I wanted you to know that.
Hey! Get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey!
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay. You're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow. Okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Oh, don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your...
Just get my damn car. Or vehicle, or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. All right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you.
Please don't...
Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey! There's no need for that.
We're drivers.
Really? Huh. You don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Well, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
Race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until the race time!
Are you kidding me with this?
Relax.
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha. And Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay. But I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box! No one's been able to open it, but you know you want it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
You make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish. Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yeah. See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just
tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then. Just don't lean in.
My scloom buggy!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But
he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
You need to sack up, Vaughn. I can't keep bailing you out of these messes.
Accelerated depreciation! Unfavorable variance on amortized premiums! Meet friends forever!
Look at that. A friend for life.
Arrgh!
What the hell is this?
What's this? Sounds like we're starting early!
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
Alright,
you Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
You're the man now, dog.
What?
I don't know. Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first Overrun's Kiltacular event!
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
And I'll make this fast. I know about the vault key job, okay? I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? So you bring back the money, and I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Vaughn. Okay. I mean, it is his idea.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell you, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockles. But I got a feeling you're gonna wanna hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Vaughn takes the ball.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
Brother!
case, Vasquez is gonna have my butt bronzed.
The case.
Yes, I got it. For the love of
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix?
Felix!
To never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble. Goodbye, Fiona. Fiona Dutt. Ah, you're not going to show me, Fiona. $10 million. I just need to see it. Hyperion. Such simple security.
Choke on it.
You always were my favorite.
No, no!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Incredible!
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix...
Stop! Okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of- You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Righteous Father, I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
Are you okay? Reese!
use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
Vintage, I guess.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
That look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
What is it?
Idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really.
I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure.